So we start again before battle, and it is second time because I tried before but it froze again. So it looks like the ghouls have some issues right now. Before they didn't cause any problems. So but they looks like okay right now. Bastards are close and they will attack en masse. Not good. Oh, pretty good shoot. We will try to bash him and it works and retreat behind lines. So we will have the hate barrier on our side and spear wall of course, so enemy coming will be met with the spears. Like that. And our north link keep the line. Stay away, ghouls! Stay away! And it's broken. Not good, but it's okay. They are a little wounded. So we try to flank them. And kill them. And overwhelm them. We're gonna shoot the zombies. Okay. Oh great, the ghouls are undead that have a morale, so we can break them definitely, and I hope we will do that. We will do spear wall so it keep a defense, and there's two dead and four here. 5 coming, so it's somewhere. Ah, there is another one. Hope this game will not crash. Because it looks like we have upper hand and the ghouls. I don't like this ghoul ability. I mean, it's cool, but it's disgusting. They eat dead and become stronger. But soon they become the fooder. Okay. And another dead. Nice, archer gonna weaken the zombies before they come, and they are easy target for him because he has the height advantage. Oh nice, and they are slow, easy targets. Oh, and there is the last enemy. I think not. Ugh, gonna hide some more there. He has still spear wall. And he did a great job. we're gonna try to kill this girl. And he's running, so there is no danger from his side. But they are rise again and... Oh, not good. Kill him before he gonna eat us. And we're gonna check. Oh, there is last enemy. So the fight is actually greatly in our favor this time. Mostly because of terrain. Enemy attack are from lower height and because of the spears, which were great. And the rank. Not gonna risk the fight. Still alive? Emmerich the drunk. Gonna freak in the kill counts. Hope you can get him. No. And he's coming back, of course, to eat something. So we're gonna spear him or slash him. And he will be dead soon, I hope. It is nice fight for us. Not only quest, but maybe we get some money from them. I think these two guys should be enough. Actually one is enough. And this small girl should be dead. Yes, we can go. Maybe it was a mistake. And this guy will be dead. Because... why not? He defended himself, so let's kill this girl already. And spears for the win. You see 4 new levels and Nordwing kill 3 and Emmerich the Drunk kill 4. The girl kill 3 too and like the girl, the fisherman, I think. He show potential. There is loot. 250 coins and also gold teeth. Yeah, we can take it. This is not equipment and not supplies. Just loot we can sell. Too bad there is nothing else. I think werewolf drop pearls, so you can skin them and sell them. But the rest is just free experience. And we're going back. We have cash. We're gonna buy some needed supplies. And maybe some provisions because we have only food for 2 days. And medicine. Okay, thanks. There is more quest. Reach Vidal. And reach Vidal. Where is Vidal? Oh, Yeah, of course we are gonna go there. So we're going to take this. And we're gonna visit. And boy, the tools and supplies, the medicinal and the food. There is nothing else that we buy, maybe one more Scrammer Sax because it's pretty cheap. And it's everything we have need for them, and maybe some recruit. There is Dateler and Grave Robber Shepherd. Okay, we're gonna recruit one Shepherd only to check his background. Shepherd minus 5 to melee skill, which is not good. I think Shepherds at last should have some bonus to range skills, because you know, the sling and stones. But I don't know, melee skills with no other bonus. Actually, doesn't sound great. But overall, medical stats, so have some tunic and... Okay, we should say good it, but it can wait. The caravan with the puny. The strength indicator change with the strength of our band. So more strong we become, the indicator will show enemy is weaker than us. I must admit I like it more before, when the indicator showed the strong, how strong enemy band is, with no correlation to our strength, so I always know if it's... Oh my god! Bandit ambushers. Are we gonna fight them? Oh, we gonna fight them and use the... First we gonna level up. It's Emmerich the drunk. And he got the perk. I think he gonna be good Shieldman. Or maybe not. I'm gonna give the gimme to dodge. So I'm gonna be Drunken Master. Wender. Gonna... the Colossus, of course. Because he has tons of HP. And of course, basic defense and offense. 100. Nice. Gerulf, Fisherman. Bigger Fish. And he gonna take the fast adaptation, of course. Defense and fatigue. I really think about Anton. If he gonna be a range character? Or maybe... we gonna switch him to melee. Because he has decent stats for melee. Nice health. Yeah, probably. Gonna make him. But now he gonna be running with the bow. We gonna attack them? We gonna attack them. Or not. We gonna leave them to fight. And there's some more crown. We gonna visit and check this farm hut, grave digger, another farm hut, and there is bastard and retired soldier, which looks interesting, and he isn't too costly compared to the equipment he have. We're gonna check what we're gonna And we're gonna take some ammo and sell the ghoul's teeth. Get some additional food and some more ammo. Medicine. And some more ammo. Better armor, cap and buckler. And we're gonna get the quiver of arrows. So yes, we're gonna give you this. I think we're gonna recruit some more people, like Torkel. How long? Okay. Because we can. And he's determined, great, and sure footing, great. He has farm hut background, which is great, and his stats is good, great defense. So he gonna become man. Come on, give back this shit. Torkel. Target brave. No, no. Got frit. You are a dastard, so you don't need this. But we definitely need some weapon. Actually, this is not a great character. He's hesitant. Loyal? What we gonna get here? No shirt, no armor, no weapons. And okay, so we're gonna go somewhere to check. Looking for quest. Okay, check the custom. There should be, let's be some equipment. As you see, our situation is going from poor to a little better. We have food and cash, and you have enough brothers to fight some enemy. Let's visit the castle, and there is a mission. Reach Malmecroc and 230 coins, but what there is... Not bad. And there is some recruit... Oh, another woodman and farmhand. I'm gladly see him. Especially that he has another spear, war spear. But we don't have spare cash for now. And we can get a shield, and we will take it. So we're gonna visit the city, maybe there is some quests at last. Not, we can go to Dornheim and check it. Okay, there is plenty of quests. Reach Widow, reach Dornheim, and Fintecupid Ruins. And where is this? On the plains northeast. This would probably be far away. Northeast and plains. 300 crowns. No, it's probably somewhere there. We can go, but I know it's worth the time. The Dornheim is near, and we can go explore some territory, so it should be okay. I'm gonna check if I can buy something. Yes, but we have no cash, so we're gonna go. Oh, there is a caravan. There is no road. But they're still going. I was thinking that caravans only move on roads, and you see, it's not entirely true. But communication is definitely worse. Wonders if the bandits are still somewhere there. Come on, guys. We are moving. And we are moving. The pure mountain village with no fields. Wonder how they grow food. And we have 100 coins. And there is the poacher, the lumberjack. They are actually good. Henrik Dogs, killer on the own. And it's a struggling village, but they have some food and equipment and tools. There is quests. Raise Abaddon Graveyard and 660 coins, and it's interesting. And raise Abaddon Graveyard. And reach City Alpstein. So we're gonna raise this graveyard. Where is this heaven? Undead. Gonna check if we can assemble some equipment like spears. No, there is only Scramasaks, but we're gonna take it. And this short sword. But not. Scramasaks is not bad weapon, but really not durable. The spears are better, but not so much. I wonder if I should take some additional weapon, but I don't can really. Four. Okay. The pinky stick isn't too durable too. But we're gonna go. It's gonna be fight. And then we're gonna save. Or maybe even before, because I need to go to work. And it isn't exactly mercenary work. We're gonna check what is there. There's Manegus, a Wiedeganger, and a few Wiedegangers. Wiedergangers. Wiedergangers. They are better armed. So we're gonna attack them in the next episode. And save. 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 Let's play. Thank you. Thank you for watching this. Okay.